going to be blown to pieces. We have stupid people now running our country. The world is going to be blown to pieces.